Hello guys, welcome back to another video of Coding with Haya. In our today's video, we will learn how to make a Spinderwheel game on Scratch. So first, I'll be sharing the project I'm making so that if you have any problems, you can check the link of my project given in the description below. You can remix, add more conditions for your wheel, and even check the problems you have. Then, I'll hover my mouse pointer to choose the sprite button and click on Upload Sprite. The link of the wheel I'm using is also in the description below. Name the wheel, Wheel. You can choose any other title too. And also, set the X and Y to 0. Go to the Costumes tab, click on the Eraser tool, and then erase the spin in the middle. Once you're done, go to the coding area. When green flag click from events, from motions, go to X and Y block. Also, a point in direction 90 block on top. Go to operators, pick random 1 to 10, and I'll change that to pick random 1 to 400, and add 2 of them. From controls, add a repeat loop and drag the pick random 1 to 400 on the repeat loop. From motions, add a 15 degrees block right side. Add a show block before the repeat loop and change the pick random 1 to 400 on the repeat loop to pick random 1 to 300. Then I'll hover my mouse pointer to the choose the sprite button and click on paint. Control and scroll in to zoom easily. You can even zoom by pressing this button over here. Click on the brush tool and set the color to black. Then change the size to something around 53. Then change the size to something like 47. And also change the color to white. Click on the rectangle tool and change the color to black. And the squares should be 3x4 squares. Click on the reshape tool and double click on any of the sides. Then click on the select tool and press copy or paste, or copy and paste, or control C and then control V. Then change the color to white and change the size to a little smaller. Click on the text tool and set the color to black. Then write spin. Click on the select tool and press flip vertical. Then again, click on the text and press flip vertical. Once you're done, name the spray pin. Drag it to the top and change the direction to 65. When green flag click from events, from looks, a show block, from motions, add a go to X and Y block. Go to the wheel sprite. From events, add a broadcast message 1 under the repeat loop and name it rotating complete. You can choose any other title too. From events, when I receive rotating complete. From controls, a forever and an if then loop. And from sensing, the change color and choose all the colors of the wheel. But in the wheel I'm using, its conditions and colors are repeated. So the people and I who are using this wheel will only take half of the colors. Once you're done, go to the events and make two broadcasts called Win and Lose. Right click on the block and press duplicate. And that's how you duplicate a block, a certain block in Scratch. So drag broadcast wind inside the colors, which give us more than 0 points, and drag broadcast load inside the color, which give us 0 and less than 0 points. Then make 2 custom backdrops for when you win and lose. Click on convert to bitmap and choose the color you want. I will be choosing an orangeish color, Click on the filter and click on the state, then convert back to vector. And also, in this video, I will show you how to make a 3D text. Set the color to black. Click on the text tool. Change the font if you want. Click on the stage and write your text. Once you're done, drag it a little left, then the middle point. Press Ctrl-C and Ctrl-V, or click on the select tool and press copy, and then paste. Change the color to white and drag it in the middle. There, you have a 3D text. Right click on the backdrop icon and press duplicate. And change the text from you win to try again. And also, name the backdrops win, double, and lost. You can choose any other title too. From events, a win green flag lit, when I receive lost, and when I receive win. Go to looks and add switch backdrop to backdrop 1 under when green flag lit. Switch backdrop to backdrop lost under when I receive lost, and switch backdrop to backdrop win under when I receive win. Go to the spin sprite. From controls, add a wait 1 second lock and change it to 2. Right click and press duplicate on it and drag it under every broadcast. Then let's take our project out. Go to the stage. From controls, add a wait 1 second block and change it to 2 seconds, and add 2 of them. And also, drag them before the switch backdrop to backdrop block from looks. Go to the wheel sprite, go to looks and add a height block. Go to events and add a winner to lose and a winner to win. Go to looks again and drag a height block. From controls, add a wait 1 second block and change it to 2 seconds. And add 2 of them. Also, drag them before the height blocks. Then, let's check our project out. Our game is done. You can add everything you can, but this is just a tutorial on how to make a spin the wheel game. And also, subscribe, like, share, and ring the bell below so that you don't miss any of my videos. Bye bye, and see you in my next video.